Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel. Today we're going to do another episode of Life in the Virtual Trucker. So, we're in Charlie here. We are at, I don't even know where we left off at, St. George, Utah. No, St. George, Nevada. So let's see if we can find us a load. Cargo market. Of course, yeah, we got a couple loads out of here. Pellets. Looks like Utah is going to be where we're going to go. We can go here to Poach. Get out of there. Come on. Go. Go, you little shit. Chewing on the damn wires. Quit chewing on the wires. Boom. Electrocute yourself, you dumbass. Okay. Oh, God. Get out of there. Go on. Go. There you go. Two. Go get yourself in trouble. Go get your ass funked. God damn it. Alright, let's go pick this load up. Or an old Charlie. Charlie's a old cab over Kenworth K100E. That's a 6NZ Caterpillar. The 13 speed. Of course, you got Sissy the dog with us in spirit, and we got Allison over here. Say hi, Allison. Oh, that's good enough. Well, we got a dry bulk trailer here. This is the trailer we own. We get a couple more loads in, we can power loan off and or we can get another truck and hire somebody to drive it for us. I don't think this is the right place. Yeah, it is too. Hold on a second. Vector eating dead flies. Vector eating dead flies. What the hell? Looks like this is gonna be where we're gonna pick up at. Oh. Good enough for them, good enough for me. As long as they're happy. Oh, ready to go, Allison? But you, she's don't you? Arf, arf! Where's she ready to go? Oh, damn. One minute and I'll be ready to go. Been chewing on my shoes. Get smacked with them. Boys of having a little puppy. Chews on everything, eats everything. Pisses and shits everywhere. We're off to, some silicon dioxide pellets, 38,797 pounds. Trying to turn there. It's not car turn there. Turning.
After 100 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn left.
Everybody been doing? Been doing good, I hope. Wonderful, great. It's nice. It's good. Life been treating you fair. Everything's good on my end, except for a shitty ass fucking internet connection that's pissing me off. Guys want to help out, you can go to twitch.tv/gamer_DonnieYT. Leave a follow there. It's free. Don't cost anything. This gives you notifications on Twitch for when new videos come up or when I go live. Would appreciate it. Means a lot to me. And for those of you that have already followed me on Twitch, thank you very much.
Cross the rotary. First exit. Exit ahead.
And for those of you who have subscribed to my YouTube channel here, I do appreciate that too. Never thought we'd ever make it to 50 people, but my content ain't the best out there, but I'm trying to do the best I can with what I got. I ain't got much. I live way off in the damn boonies. There ain't nobody around. On the side of a damn mountain. Some days it'll work good, great, and other days it won't work worth a shit. Shouldn't be too long, only 138 miles. Get old Charlie wound up here, she'll run forever. Needs a bigger motor in her, but this one does pretty damn good for 430 horsepower. Cousin said when she flipped the canoe over.
After 50 yards, exit right ahead.
I want my mommy throw me a rope.
Exit right ahead.
Oh, good old times.
Keep left.
Yeah, I went the wrong damn way, I know. We're gonna pull a Swifty though.
After 100 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Split it, arrange it, buddy. can't just go back to first.
Go straight.
Hey, don't be chewing on the clothes basket. What the hell? Downtown, baby, dope street in the rain, going street sleeper, baby, cock ready to let it go, shimmy, shimmy, cocoa pop, listen to me now, light it up and take a puff, pass it to me now,
listen to me, turn left.
Let's see, this is a hazmat load, so we don't have to stop the railroad track. What we stopped for? Come on, jackass. Broke through the road, ran on the sinkhole. That's gotta suck. Could have probably helped and pulled them out, but it's 4 o'clock in the morning, I don't feel like getting out and messing with chains. There are plenty of other drivers there that can help. Traffic and by heading to work, I guess. Oh shit. Hold on, dear Charlie. Look at curve a little bit faster than I was comfortable with. The denim change here and think. Get on those brakes. Come on, driver. Goes along. I put your seatbelt on. What's going on here? Damn cab over on the whole road. Who the hell is this shit? Another jackass. Echo, what does the jackass mean? Whoa, Charlie, whoa, girl. We'll flying through these little towns, we'll be getting tickets again. Maybe we can make this little without getting a ticket or having a wreck. Been doing good so far. Not that I said something, though. Downtown, baby, dope street in the rain. Beach sweeper, baby, cop ready to let it go. It'll be hell to get that damn RV trailer out there. Somebody put a fire hydrant right there in front of it. You can't see it, but it's there. Behind the bar right there. There it is. How the hell would you get that thing out of there? Never gonna get out of here, are we?
Turn right.
Might actually make this one without getting a ticket or having a wreck. Almost missed that turn off. We could have just went straight. What the hell?
After 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Come on now, really? Well, we almost made it without hitting anything. Anyone did give you a warning as you turn left. I was like, what the? Loading damage from Cheddar Jackets is already damaged though. Jackknifed it and ran off in the fucking ditch.
You have reached your destination. $18,232 richer. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.
Thank you guys for watching.